This is Lindsay Ward with KDKA News. We're in Brownsville Borough, Fayette County, where an ATV crash happened. The ATV somehow made it onto this sidewalk. You can still see the markings, and they crashed into this guide rail. We do know that one person did die in this crash, but we'll have much more for you on KDKA News.